it's that time of year. We're going out for a December ride. Almost New Year's, actually. But, yeah. As you can see, there's some snow on the ground. And there's definitely going to be more snow as we get closer. Well, more northern than we are right now. So, it's bound to be quite snowy and quite slippery and quite fun. And there's also a new surprise also that you guys haven't seen anything of yet. So it's going to be a good day. Look who I strolled up on. It's Jake from State Farm. Yeah, buddy, we're going to be ripping with Jake here in just a couple minutes.
All right, guys, here we are at Tin Cup. Got the new bike. That's a surprise. Woohoo! We got Ryan, we got Jake. This is, by the way, is the 2017 RMZ 450. And this is my first ride on it, so don't judge. And it's very snowy and very cold here, so.
Thank you.
push. Oh my gosh. Woo! Oh my. Oh my gosh, I can't stop laughing. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're officially out of here. It was a fairly short rip today. A little cold, a little slick, so we didn't really want to do a whole second loop. So, it was still a good day. First rip on the 450 was unlike any other. It was really good. Just smooth, and I don't know. It's just, you know, a new bike, you know, that feeling. So of course I wasn't going very quick, but just too afraid to drop it, you know, and hurt it or myself, I guess. But still a great rip. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you want, like the video and subscribe. We got more videos coming. Probably not for a couple of months yet, or at least until summer. But yeah, once summertime comes, we'll be good to go. Say goodbye.